It's Gaffa. Let's split that shit. So, as you see, new apartment. Very similar, but also very different. So I finally can breathe better during the nights, and as you see, I got much bigger muscles, you know. Everything is very important, and especially in the sleep. The sleep, and also this very anabolic vegan cow product. It's kefir, you know. You might not know this, because you know, if you are drinking only chemicals, then what would you know? It has so many bacteria. Incredible, and it tastes good. I can eat with vegan meat from animals, with sweets, with anything goes. It always tastes good. So I'm getting stronger, you know, this rhythm. I'm actually running now every day for 10 days. Yes, I will not continue this every day, but you know, I didn't have too much work, and now I'm getting a new assignment, a bigger one. But still, you know, this load is manageable. Look at this session, you know, empty bar, a little bit warm up, and you know, after this warm up, first time in my life I felt that my muscles actually did warm up. Actually, I felt some warmth in them. You know, this is interesting. So, you know, I'm never trying to play some kind of experienced athlete, but everything goes hand in hand with my experience, and when I'm shaking a little bit my quads or muscles, that's because I'm feeling it. I want to shake it off a little bit. And you know, this 135, you know, you have to earn the right to lift it. And now, my when I'm doing this almost every day, my mind, everything, I know what I'm doing. I will push the ground away from me. I want this stimulus in my legs, and this is not a problem. I'm strong enough, and you know, I get this explosion at the top of the movement, and this is not too heavy for me anymore. So this is interesting, and of course I see the benefits that carry over to running. My butt is growing, it is connecting, everything is working just fine. So enjoy the rest.